Hey guys, welcome to another beer review. Today I'm going to be reviewing a stout, like I promised. My cat just jumped up. Hey buddy. All right, so a few reviews. Way back, a bunch of reviews back, we reviewed a Saga IPA, and I was like, I gotta get some more Saga, boy. So I was in the store the other day, and I found a Saga. This is called The Realm Beyond, and it says The Nordic Saga. And there's the can. It's kind of cool. It's got like some like tentacles coming out of the water here. It's got like this like Viking ship. It's pretty cool. Yeah, Saga. All right, so this is a stout. Love stouts. I'm not like huge into stouts, but I've started to lately. Like I've started to get into them, and like I don't know, man. Stouts are good. All right, here it is. I'm gonna pour it out. It's gonna be dark. Whoa. Look how dark that is. Good Lord. That looks good, right? Now I let this sit out of the fridge for about, it's been about 18 minutes. Because you don't want to drink a stout when it's like super cold like you do with IPA. You want to wait and let it sit out for a little while. I say that in all my stout reviews, but I just like to hammer that in. And for people who have never seen my reviews, yeah, that's what I do. All right, and I always read the can after I drink the beer. I don't want the beer company telling me how their beer tastes. So we're gonna sniff this and drink it. Man, I'm smelling like booze, like heavy booze. I don't know what that is. It's kind of weird. It almost smells like a whiskey, like a raisin. I'm smelling raisin, and I'm smelling like booze. Like heavy booze. It almost smells like either whiskey or bourbon. But I'm smelling like chocolate. I'm smelling like a raisin smell. It's very weird. I smell a little bit of cinnamon, maybe. Cinnamon? Is that what that is? Yeah, cinnamon. All right, I'm gonna drink this. It smells kind of good. It smells different. Much sweeter than I expected. It's a little sweet. I do taste like it tastes almost like bread, like a sweet bread, like a Danish. Hold on. Yeah, I'm getting a hint of coffee, but I'm getting chocolate. I'm tasting a little bit of vanilla. It tastes like some vanilla in there. And it tastes like kind of like a cinnamon, like almost like a cinnamon, like a Danish or something. Not necessarily a cinnamon roll, but like a cinnamon Danish. Like, and I do taste booze. I taste booze. I don't know where that booze is coming from. I mean, it's not a lot of booze. It's just enough booze so you can tell it's there. And I smell it. I smell the booze, but when I taste it, I don't taste it as strong as it smells. Maybe as this warms up, I'll taste it more. But it's just there. And it's really good. That stout is really good. Holy crap. Yeah, and it's not super sweet, but it's sweeter than I thought. Because I was expecting it to be super bitter with how dark it was. Yeah, that's surprising. It's surprisingly good. And it is pretty well balanced. So, yeah, I'm going to rate this high, man. I'm going to give this guy an 85 out of 100. It's solid. It's a solid stout, man. All right, let's read the can, because the can might give us a little backstory. Saga Brewing Company, A Realm Beyond, Nordic Saga. All right, here it is. Barrel aged Imperial, Mochaccino stout. Mochaccino. I don't know what the hell a mochaccino is. Some of you coffee dwellers might know, but I have no idea. I just drink coffee black. I don't get that floofy shit. Brewed with milk sugar and cocoa nibs. Okay. Aged. Oh, here it is. Aged in rye whiskey barrels. So there's the booze. 11.7%. Wow. But I can taste the booze in it, but I didn't think it was that strong. Jesus Christ, I gotta slow down on this thing. All right, let's read the can. This is, they're based out of Baltimore, Maryland. Okay. All right, here's a story. Give me a second. I'm gonna try to read this. Festering beneath the roots of the VGGDRASIL is how it's spelled. I'm not gonna try that. Lay hail. The realm beyond realms. You mean hell? It's H-E-L, it's one L, not double hockey sticks, just one hockey stick. The land of the disgraced dead, with valley so deep and dark that no light could ever escape. Odin, upon his mighty steed, Selpinur, I'm just gonna try there, rode steadfast into the unknown depths. And that's what it says, and that's all it is. All right, well, nice little crazy, get yourself a little hazy. Get yourself some Saga. They're 2 out of 2, guys. Each beer I've had from Saga has been kick-ass. So I'm definitely going to try to get some more Saga beers. But I have a lot of other beers in my fridge that I need to review soon. So expect a couple more drops. Got some IPA, a lot of IPAs. Double IPAs, triple IPAs, IPAs. All right, guys. When life's a little crazy, get yourself a little haze. Stay thirsty, my friends. Peace.